Continuing with the series of breast health videos, this is my video on the best foods to eat for good breast health. So we know that the cruciferous vegetables are very healing and preventative in terms of breast issues. So they contain some phytonutrients specifically called glucosinolates, and these are commonly found in these cruciferous vegetables. So per half cup serving, for instance, garden cress has 97.5 milligrams of these glucosinolates, as well as mustard greens are very healthy as well at 78.4 milligrams of the glucosinolates. Brussels sprouts, kale, turnips, as well as broccoli are all on this list of these helpful indole 3 carbinol containing cruciferous vegetables, as well as bok choy, cauliflower, and savoy cabbage all contain these glucosinolates. So very protective for breast health, helping to decrease the negative effects of xenoestrogens, which are the toxic estrogens in our environment, which we are exposed to. I've got other videos on that, so make sure you check those out. And my other videos for breast health and how to make sure that you're preventing any breast health issues. So I hope that you learned something new today. I'd love to hear from you. Please do drop it in the comment section below. Be sure to share this video as well and give me a big thumbs up. I truly appreciate all your great feedback. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I hope that you'll subscribe and turn on those post notifications by clicking that bell. Everybody does have a calling in life, and mine is to empower you to live a healthy lifestyle and, of course, to do it naturally. Thanks for watching.